I realized after I went live, I had no idea where my phone was. So I have to go on a hunt. I have to hunt it down. I can't survive without my phone. I haven't even done all my phone game dailies yet. The month is almost over. Did you guys know that? Starting September. I bet. You girls like a whole adult now. She did it. She did the thing. She's an adult. So excited. Oh, whoops. I forgot to change my chat back. Wait. Wait, hold on. It's too big. It don't fit. Phrasing. Okay, 1350 by 1350. Fixed it. My phone. All right, let's see. Where was I? I have a lot of important stuff. Oh, I have to do the fire temple though. Okay. Well, we did all the easy stuff. I don't really have to do forest temple. I do have to do fire temple, but I can't really. I can do some of water temple. Some. But I need long shot. Oh, benefits. Yeah. Benefits. Sorry, I thought you meant before. Let's do shadow temple. Can I? No, I need hover boots. Quite have everything I need. Let's go be an adult. I have a check in mind that I know I didn't do. Still missing it. I know. I thought I was much closer to being done than I am, but I need long shot, I need hammer, and I need bow, and boots. If I had more hearts, I wouldn't need Zora tunic, but I kind of need Zora tunic. But I am. Oh, I used Rudolph's letter, right? So now I have a bottle. Oh, but I don't have a bow. I don't have a Pona song. I was thinking I could get the pose, but... The triple slash wall clip stuff? Isn't that like old news? You like slash... three times and put your sword away and it like pushes you forward. What have I done? When did I what? What have I done? I got lens. Yeah. Now I have a bottle. Oh, it doesn't count those. Oh, okay. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, maybe I could do ice cavern. What just happened to me? Yeah, I didn't know that they figured out how to do it on N64, I think. Not this again. I have a better cord now. You can't be like this. No! I'm so sorry. That's the worst. Then you lose all your stuff. It's funny. And I feel like game consoles are something where people don't think about, like, backing up their saves and stuff either. I'm like having a moment. I don't remember how I brought up the information. Oh, it had to be on the pause menu. I know. Well, since I closed it, not PS4, is it? No. Yeah, it's almost the first. Trust me, I am counting down the days. I wouldn't have any keys. Keys are... Keys are... What are keys? They're only in the dungeons. I should have just used Minuet. Why am I walking all the way? Oh, do I have Zelda's lullaby? I do, don't I? I do. So I can just like go the normal way. I've been enjoying 20 minutes till dawn. I should play it again. I only have, like, I haven't unlocked a whole lot yet. I've just been like playing and like saving up the stuff. But I'm like obsessed with just like playing with all the the like summons, like, because like the first character you get can oh right, I don't have a Hylian shield, because the first character you get can like refresh her option. It's like really easy to get a run with Dragon going. So you get Dragon, and then you get the Ghost, which gives you the boost to make Dragon better. I know, I feel like Dragon is not reasonable on any other character, because like to make Dragon good, you have to get all the bonuses really early. Since they're all based on like how long you've had them. Okay. I feel like some characters definitely do really well with like the elemental on hit stuff. I I tried to roll. Oh, is that someone? What are they? Oh! It took a second to tell what the second one was, just because it doesn't show up very well on dark mode. I feel like he needs an outline. Wait, I can't go. He's open. Whatever setting that is, I made a best choice of my life. All right, here we go. Oh, wait, no, I moved him as child because I found Rudolph's letter. That is the most vanilla thing I've seen in my life. This heart piece. But that's okay, I'm picking it up. So I could use some more health. I can't see the item from here. No, go away. Ow. Ah, I don't have the shield. No! Stop! Don't hurt me! It was on screen for a second and now I can't get it to come back. Come back! That looks like just a blue bee. Okay, I can ignore that. I think you'd be surprised. I think a lot of VAs stream on Twitch. Okay. Whoop. I want bombs. I want bombs. I always end up cheating Ice Cavern and doing a bunch of ground jumps, or at least attempting to. I don't know if I can with. Uh-oh. I think I'm better off doing this. I am. The controls are just a little wonky because I just don't remember what they are. Ooh! I mean, that's the best part about VAs is, like, you know, it's their job to, like, voice act, so I feel like even though they're not actors, they still, like, know how to be genuine and... Ow, 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 ow. And like, be entertaining, I guess? Sorry, I'm busy dying. I can't think and die at the same time. Oh! I need hookshot. Oh, it's actually just right there. Don't worry, I've played the game before. I know what I'm doing. Okay. Wow, are you saying that I'm bad at multi? Wow. Oh, oh my god, that was such a delayed reaction. Yeah. Come here. Come here. Punk, you won't do it. Ah! Oh god, almost hit me again. Oops. Oops, oops, oops. That's the wrong button. Oh no. Okay. No! Unbelievable. I don't think I've ever had to grab those hearts before. Bro, these keys. Hear a joke? Doing ice cavern with one bottle. Oh my god, this is gonna take all night. Okay. Okay. Alright, breathe a little ice. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Juicy leg. Okay. All right. Easy peasy. What you got for me? Oh, not good. Okay, actually, I'll take it. We take those. All right, I'm gonna lose my mind if that stuff respawns. All right, let's go. Let's go melt some ice. I know, like it's actually not helpful at all, but it is something I said I wouldn't mind. More health. I don't remember what way is which, and I don't have the map. It is a whole heart. Yeah, I don't remember how close I am to finishing a heart anyways. Oh! Ow! Ow. Ow! Ow! Where is there not? I was about to lose my mind. Eat. Okay, where are the keys? Oh. My controller was doing the thing again. Guys, I don't need hearts until you do. Yeah. That's another baby chest. Oh my god, for a second I thought I was too far away. Alright, what's in this chest? It's still a baby chest. Okay, thanks. I'm sure something in here will be useful, right? Smile? What if there was like a chess fanfare? It just like didn't end. It's just like, and what you can do is you can layer it on so that it's like always rising, but like you don't really notice when it like restarts. Like there's a way to do that. So you could just have it like forever, just, and you just never get the satisfaction of the complete, like the item get, you know? I don't remember, is that what it's called? Like I knew there's a word for it, cause it's like, it's a technique. Yeah, I mean, basically. Alright, where did I come from? There. So I need blue fire. So how do I get blue fire? I think I do this. This. I remember, like, Googling the solution to this room last time because I couldn't remember the first of the block. Yeah, it's using this. Yep. That's a good example. What are you looking at? Oh. Ba-da-da-da-da. Can I just make it from here? Yeah, alright. Now, see, the downside is you can't make it also go faster and faster and faster, but not like... You can't hide that. Okay. Now we need to get to the red zone. I think it's just this. This. Yeah, we're doing it. We're doing the puzzle. We're doing the thing. I know there's like a way to get in here. Oh. It's just that easy. Well, never mind. Say this blue fire. I should have blue fire when I leave. I think there's a reward for unfreezing King Zora. I think. Well, it's mostly because, like, I've tried it before and I couldn't get it to work. Which is, like, I don't know how I manage that now. How do I... I've just gone in a big circle. Easy enough. Okay, we did it. We did the puzzling. Now we just need to get to the... Okay. So if I come over here... Then I hit this. Then I think this does stop me. And then I come here. Okay. Yeah, that's the solution. Okay. Do that. Oh. That's how you get the rupee. Once again, it's just that easy. Let's do that. Let me... Woo, don't fall in the hole. And we do this. And we do... this. Wait, are my tunic colors random? Sorry, I guess I'm just like irrationally upset that like, wait a minute. My Kokiri tunic is like default color. Okay. Don't we all want to do that? Who invented ice physics? Who was like, this is a great mechanic. The kids will love it. Okay, all right. We're at the door. I gotta go back and get blue fire. Can I get blue fire with that? No, they all came back. Oh my god. Okay. I don't have bombs. I'll try a ground jump. Wow, it's just that easy. You don't remember this? You gotta do this to get into the water temple. This is where you get the iron boots. Okay. I goofed it. Well, we're not surprised that I goofed it. I haven't done a ground jump in a couple years now. Okay. But it's okay because it's just that easy. Let's go. Or, as a wise man once said, let's go. Where am I going? This way. I got turned around. Alright, we're doing the thing though. We're doing the thing. Is that really a wise man? Are you saying that Mario is not a wise man? Oh. Get me out. Okay, let's go fight some doggos. Woof woof. Wait, it's just one? That was two. It's just that easy. All right. I should get two rewards. The song reward and the chest. The chest is tiny. Worthless. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I can't go out that way. I don't actually have iron boots. We gotta walk back. His girlfriend keeps getting kidnapped. I mean, but is that his fault? It's not hers either, but it's not his for sure. Get away from me. Oh no. This is this. No, get away. I am glad I have these arms. This way. Get up! Honestly, I should have known that one of those would be map, but it doesn't get rid of the disappointment. Like, bro, this dungeon had nothing. It was worthless. Oh, you know what? Maybe I had a hint about that, and I just forgot. What are my notes? Oh, it's just item notes. Oh, the Zora shop has a bow! I think I was kind of hoping for another bow. Did I buy the hookshot? I think I bought the hookshot. Which is important to note, because another hookshot would be a long shot. Okay. But, well, I'm like, yeah, they're getting me the bow. Seriously, though, if I get the bow, which only costs 25 more rupees, I can go do Forest Temple. Which I don't need to do, actually, so never mind. I'd like to ignore it, actually. Where do you get silver gauntlets? Silver Gauntlets is for... Why did I do that? Silver Gauntlets is for Spirit Temple. You get in Spirit Temple. You get it that late? Oh my god. Oh, oh my god, I was supposed to unfreeze King Zora. Give me the pot. Okay. Oh no, I need the other wallet! I don't think I bought the wallet. How much is the wallet? Oh, Bomb Chew Bowling is the wallet. I gotta go play more Bomb Chew Bowling. Right. I'm a professional, so don't worry about it. That was so depressing. I'm gonna go be a child again. Oh my god, I forgot to go to Goron City. I was gonna go check the chests with that because I have the silver gauntlets. My brain can only handle one check at a time. I cannot think multiple steps ahead. I hope it's daytime. All right, little child. Let's go. It's day! No, it's night. It's night. Maybe it's early morning. Okay. It's early morning. Where was I going? Bomb Chew Bowling. No, I worry about myself, man. I'm ready. I want to say there's some randomizer that, like, does that. Maybe. I feel like you raised the price. Okay, now we're serious though. Okay. I hope it's center, please be center. Oh God, okay. I nailed it, okay. We just need them both out of the way. Oh no. If I hit his butt, oh my God, can I? I mean, no, but that felt close. If I just have a better angle. Oh my God. No, I lost the angle. It's more like this. That's more like this. Oh, that's too much angle. I had like the perfect angle. You know, I have to waste more rupees if I lose. The small one just has to sync up better. No, I have to wait for the thing. Oh my God. Give me the one. No, I don't ever want to play this game again. That was impressive. I know, I can't believe that worked. I was trying, because I was like, what if I get the angle back? But then it's like, I have to just like keep walking or else I'm gonna mess up the angle. So I did it to get the angle, and then it was just a matter of like, hit A at the correct time. So it was sort of a Hail Mary, but it was like, there's actual strategy behind it. I have glasses on, okay? You're not allowed to not believe me. I'm obviously intelligent. Where am I going? Oh, here. This is where I'm going. I don't have Saria's song, but you know what I do have? Zella's Lullaby. I don't have bombs either, but that's fine. Oh, it doesn't matter, I have bracelet. I can throw the bomb flowers. What is happening? Okay. It's like I tried unplugging and plugging it back in and it started going again. No. Fine, I'm not mad. Bro, I thought one of these had big rubies in it. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Okay, we did it. We figured it out. How do we go up? There's no way that's gonna work. It's too far. That'll be too far. Oh god, don't hit me. Okay. Oops. Okay. These might be okay. I still don't have bombs, right? Yeah, okay. Maybe I should have one bomb shoot volley. Shoutouts to me literally being like. That was embarrassing. Shoutouts to me literally being like. Oh, I need bombs, and then not taking advantage of bombs being available. Oh. Bombs on demand. Like it.
This is crazy.
I don't remember if it's like the happy or the like woozy phase. I know it's not the angry phase. Whoops, well, I have to get it in the hole first. I guess it was that face. It just knows that I need money. Well, thanks. I'm trying to think of what else I can do as a kid, but I feel like there's not a lot until I get other items. Guess what? I don't think I've done the fairy fountain up here. Maybe I'll do that. Whoop. I always forget about this. I don't know what happened to this texture. Oh, that's a jump you can only do as an adult, I think. Oh god. No, get up. Okay. I need the rupees. Okay. Okay, there's a gossip stone somewhere up here. You're not even looking at me, bro. Okay. I wanna say it's here. Yeah. Okay, what you got for me? Oh, gee, thanks. It's very non-specific. I stopped looking. Oh my god, I don't have bombs. I don't have bombs. I can't talk to the lady. I do have time to shield drop some rocks. This is fine. Fine. Don't judge me, owl. Can rocks even drop rocks? What did I just say? Anyways, the answer is yes. Apparently when I need to, oh, there you go. I know that the chance is usually weighted by like what you need. Okay. Kind of whatever, kind of leave me hanging a bit. But it's fine. Yeah. Gave the cuckoo lady a cuckoo already. I know what I can do. Who's ready for this? This song perfectly describes how this man feels right now. But it is. You feel better now? Okay. Let's go. I keep somehow accidentally pulling out a stick. I think this music perfectly describes how I felt about this place as a child. You know what? I do have lens, so I can make sure to not fall in a pit. And make sure I get all the chests. I kinda wish I had my shield. I don't remember where all the pits are. I mean, we gotta go down eventually, but it's a little late for that now, game. Oh, this is an exit from some room. Okay, I was like, I don't remember this whole being here. So there's another chest. Okay. Clearly, bro, I don't need him anymore. You can stop. Okay. Uh-oh. He caught up to me. Is he that fast? Broski, chill. The Broski. Oh, I thought there was actually something in here. I don't remember what of these have things. Okay. Not that one. This one? I do not remember. Hello! Thank you for the raid. We are on day two of a randomizer here. Oh, this one has something. Oh. Do not want you burning my shield. I know I'm gonna lose my shield in a different room here. I know it won't last long. Yeah! I haven't done one in a really long time. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh dear. Okay. I didn't know there was another one of those. Oh, wait, is he facing? That's it. It's just the key. Okay. Hello. Oh, there we go. Don't worry. Suddenly it's all clear to me. I know exactly where I must go. Man, I found like no good items today. Man. Oh, I can hear him. Finally. Skinny pig. Oh, I always forget about that hand. No. No. He's gone so far away. Hello, good morning. Oh no. Yeah, take care of your voice, man. Have a drink. Oops. Too late. No! Oh boy. He gonna take a bite now. Right? These things are so weird. I don't think they come back in very many games either. Ow. It's really funny that he dies and then boss music starts. Oh, I feel like that's a tiny chest. I feel like there's not anything fun in this chest. Kind of sad. Heartbreaking. Put me down. Okay, so we have a couple more places to go. Oh, how did I miss this chest? Okay. Well, now we can make sure we have all the chests. Okay, so we gotta go. We'll go to this top right door. Get the fire keys one out of the way. This so I don't fall down a hole. that is not an actual dolphin. I do kind of want those bombs. Okay. Okay. What is with the game and giving me rupees? I have enough rupees now. That I could sneak by. No, I mistimed it. You can't take anything else from me though. He won't give it back because it's not unique, I think. No, he will, okay. I thought if it's not a unique thing, like, a mirror shield, he doesn't actually give it back. I didn't want it temporarily. Not anymore. No! Oh my god. I wasn't paying attention to the fact that they came back. All that, I lost it anyways. What you got for me? Okay, but these are all like worthless paths, right? Okay. It's fine. I'm just collecting rupees so I can buy Din's fire and a bow. That's all. With a bow. I can get the... No, I can't. I have to be Water Temple first. Okay, so... I have one key and there are like several doors. Yeah, I already used one. So we might reset. This is the wrong room. I didn't save before I used the key. Okay. That was kind of scary. Okay, but we're good. We're good. Should be in here. Did I just completely forget a chest room? I've been in the chest room. Wait. There's a hidden chest in the deadpan room, isn't there? This is why I need a compass. Say we got them all. Oops. I mean, I don't know why I pulled out a bomb, but it worked. The items. They're out there somewhere, right? I know the royal tomb is worthless. I know most skull rewards are worthless. I don't remember if there's one at 10. Let us find out together if there is one at 10. Like you're going to have to do voice simple? You can't say that. Have you even looked at the thing? I don't want to do voice simple. I mean, doing Forest Temple. Oh no, I was gonna say it gets me a couple of checks, but it doesn't. I thought I had two of the spiritual stones. I only got one. What else can I do? As a child, I don't think much of anything. As an adult, I have some Goron City checks. I tried to think of like literally any other check. I can do the treasure mini game. Wait, I don't have that many rupees to waste. Dinspire is 145. Oh, well, there is a huge rupee in the shop, too. Because the bow is 220, and the Dinspire is 145. And I need both of those. Did you disable target? I did. They're off. Treasure. Oh my gosh, it's only open at night. I did all that waiting for day. Just have to wait for night again. No. Your dad will wake up eventually. Don't worry. You should totally look and be like, oh my god, she missed it in this like really obvious place and just like mock me forever. That's okay. I can do it too. Guess what, you guys? I work off tomorrow. I have to go to the DMV and the bank. But then I'll probably stream. You're just waiting for night. DMV. The DMV is not too bad, but it's already like my third time going, and they sent me a form to fill out that I have already filled out, which gives me a lot of anxiety that they lost my form, which would be great because the person, the company financing my car finally sent the title and was like, yeah, you have 10 days to do it. And it's like, cool. Well, I sure hope that that's how that goes. The bank will be really stressful. The bank could be really bad, actually. Because I was not able to make an account online for some reason. And the bank thing's extra stressful because it's like my bank's merging right now. And so I'm supposed to get a new debit card. My old debit card will stop working in September. And I haven't gotten that card yet. So I could just like be basically locked out of my money. Oh! There we go. We can do Fire Temple! There's so many rooms. You have to make it really far to get your money back. It's kind of a scam. Right? It's like they'd be like, wow, you did it. Come get your prize. And then it would like fade. And then be like, here you are. Boom, 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 boom. 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 Boom, 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 boom. Alright, Bo was... I was in the Zora shop. I can't get to that as adult. Market shop has dins, which I also can't get to as an adult. But I can't get to Zora shop. Fact, that's everything, but being an adult sounds like it sucks. I mean, are you raw? But think of all the things I can do. Think of all the things I'm about to do. So I got the bow. Then we're going back to market. And we're gonna walk because we want it to be daytime and we want to go to the market shop so we can get Dinspire. So we don't have to come back. That's fine. I need money. I need money. Spent it all. I'm poor. gosh. So on Thursday, is it Thursday? Yeah, Thursday. I'm gonna play the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game with some friends, and I'm like so excited. I am. Growing up, I played the Ninja Turtles NES arcade port a lot with my brothers. It's always a ton of fun, so I cannot wait. Even though I'm like not the biggest beat 'em up fan, it's a lot of fun to play with people. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm pretty sure that's the one that I mean. Where are the shops? Hello? This one. Oh, maybe the new one. I don't know. Hey. My family had the NES before I was born, okay? And we skipped the SNES. I don't know. Okay. Alright. Now we're good. Now we can be an adult. So we have the bow and we have Dins. Oh, wow. I didn't know there were that many games. Yeah, no, I think it's the new one then. I feel like a collection, especially that big, would have been like clearly labeled. Bro, I don't even have like an original. Like Game Boy or anything, okay? I have a Game Boy Pocket. The slightly smaller brick. Oh, I can get a Poe! Okay, alright. Let's get a big Poe. I don't think you have to be on horseback, but I think it's only guaranteed if you're on horseback. I think you just have a smaller chance. That's a normal Poe. Right? Stupid normal Poe. No, I want a big Poe. I don't know what a Game Boy Micro is. Nobody wants you. I want a big Poe. Are you just going to be here until I kill you? No. I walked all that way, but for what? Alright. We'll make like one more pass. One more. I feel like without Epona, they might not completely expect me to do this. He's so fast! I mean, he's very fast. That's hard. We're gonna skip right over that. Alright, we're going to Kakariko. Kakariko, because I want to go to the Dongo. Not, no, that was wrong. To Goron City. We have to stop the rolling Goron. And there's a hookshotty thing. And the boulder room. Mm-hmm. It's a busy time to be long. Every time I come here, I get anxious that the gate's gonna be closed. Just cause I, like, never opened it as a child. Okay. Okay, we're safe now. Okay, we got a lot to do in here. Okay, so first off, boulder room's over here. A lot of that's fine. Oh, tiny chest. No. Alright, well that was not exciting. Just think of how many times it's like, I'm gonna go to Goron City and to the boulder room. But for what? Is this the... yeah. No. He's too fast. Oh, it's instant. Okay, here he comes here. Okay. It's Hatsuka. Thanks. Kiri, downstairs, upstairs. This floor is, like, it's not this floor. Is it? That's the shop. Is it this? It must be this. That's adjacent to that huge room. It must be. Yeah, okay. Here we go. There we go. We're figuring it out. Oh, the game's so disappointed in me. Okay, I hope Hookshot's long enough. I don't think it is. Oops. But I have Goron Tunic, so it's fine. It's long. I get extra time. These guys aren't randomized, right? Do you think it's too late for me to be like, hey, are these guys randomized? Whoops. Don't hit me. Yikes! Okay. They are not randomized. But it also means that this was not actually a check. Fine, we've all been through it. Dramatic. All right. Oh, I. Here. There is another great fairy too. What you got for me? Alright, that's fine. Oops. See up. So that's a big rupee. What's on top of the smoke? That's a song. That looks like an important song. I don't need... That's an important song. I might need to buy beans. But I also need Bolero. I need to buy Bolero so I can plant the beans. But I'm tired. Thanks for hanging out, y'all. I'll probably be back tomorrow. You know how it is. But yeah, thanks for hanging out. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.